Listen!
Hello everyone, welcome back to AEW Fight Forever. We are on the road to Full Gear and the road to Elite here with the best Rose, the number one Rose as he's calling himself now, none other than Mikky Rose. And well, we are on our way to go to the weeks leading up to Full Gear. And well, first we're gonna go we got another match we gotta do, so first let's actually go out and train. We're gonna train just a light workout, get a nice base, feel the shoulders, width apart, keep knees pointing forward, get in the flow of my breathing. I think I pulled something. I should find a hospital before Dynamite. That's not good.
You better head to the hospital to treat that injury.
Yeah, we gotta head to a hospital. We just got injured during an injury, ladies and gentlemen. That's not good. Let's do this special treatment. We're at the hospital, in the medical center. Wow, I feel great. Like I could have a 5-star match. At RP for me being Mike Ross Sr. and WCW for Region Reds Gaming. Mike Ross Jr., aka the best Rose, Mikky Rose, is not doing good. Alright, we're actually gonna go out to eat and get some dinner. Chase and Thank You Restaurant, Philadelphia. Flinched. Whatever the hell that word was. Here's your Philly cheese steak. Philadelphia, a staple since the 1930s. I like a good cheesesteak, but what makes them special? Owners of a hot dog stand experimented with a new sandwich which caught them on beyond their wildest dreams, you know? The invention of liquid cheese in the 1950s helped to, of course. Okay, I'm going. Alright, there we go. Making some food. Philadelphia cheesesteak. It is a heart attack. And a hoagie. Yeah. So yeah, that's the recipe and stuff about it. It talks about what the Philly cheesesteak is. Let's continue on. Is Mr. The Best Rose pigs out and whatnot. I'm actually gonna go to Dynamite. I don't want to enjoy the day. Screw that. My guy, he's not doing well.
This bout is set for one fall.
Oh, I'm taking on Jungle Boy.
Making his way to the ring, number one, Rose.
And they're throwing stuff at him.
Jungle Boy.
Jungle Boy. The bell. Let's get this man up in the ring. Come on, gentlemen. I know we took a picture together. Yeah. him down. Come on. Not on great takedown. Officially kicking Jungle Boy down. Slapping Jungle Boy in that chest over and over and over. Come on, Jungle. Come on, go. Come on. Running back down to the room. Well, my son, you setting up? It looks like you might be setting up. Is he gonna hit it? One, two, three. Rose got the win. But I'm not going to restart my match against Jungle Boy. Indeed he did. Put on a 3-star match with him. Let's go.
Singles win.
Indeed he does. Indeed he does. Okay, time to take a shower. That match wiped me out. And who are you talking about? MJF? You think this represents Inner Circle material? Well, like, how a lump of coal is a diamond material, but there's some potential in this man. So, I'm cool to you guys. Don't speak too much. Come on, man. What are you? A wits? You may be cool. That may be the nicest thing that you've ever even said to me, MJF, I think, to anyone in the world. Piece of shit. If you want to take Micky on as a pet project, Maxwell, that's on you. Micky Rose, you want to join the Inner Circle, huh? Do you want to join the Inner Circle of Chris Jericho, the League Champion, the Sex God? Should my son join the Inner Circle? Should Micky Rose, the best Rose, you know what, screw it, yeah, let's join the Inner Circle. Of course, it's a yes, and this is the biggest opportunity of your life. It might be because he's never teamed with Chris Jericho like that before. Meet me in the hotel lobby at 8 o'clock a.m. We'll go to Nashville, and we'll bring double espresso. Yep, your little change forever. You'll have to change forever, man. You're welcome. Well, my son is joining other than the Inner Circle. See, he calls himself the best Rose out of RP from our region, Reds Gaming, for WCW. He calls himself the best Rose, but yet he's joining the team. It's gonna be good for his career. He's never done this ever. And outside of Nashville, Tennessee. You're driving like you're in brain work. It's reckless, man. If wrestling doesn't work out, man, I mean, you could tour the demo derby circuit. Yeah, you didn't volunteer to drive once. Well, when you're MJF, we arrive, clean yourself up, man, because I'm trying to maintain myself over here. You are representing the Inner Circle, even if you're not a member. Do you get what I'm coming to? You'll receive instructions at the venue. Don't be late, Micky. Yes, sir. Mr. Friedman, sir. Now you're learning, you WCW twit. Welcome to Nashville. Alright, we're in Nashville. We are actually going to go out. Let's actually go out for a press conference about me joining the Inner Circle. Q&A series, Nashville, Tennessee. Okay, here's the next question, Mikey. What is it like, what do you like to do on your days off? Well, I like to go out in public. I usually draw a crowd when I'm away from the ring, you know, because, I mean, they recognize me from WCW, ECW, betraying my dad, being the best Rose, and, you know, they just gotta come get a picture with me, you know? And the final question, what would you say is your best friend in AEW, not WCW? Well, if you're talking AEW, it's hard to make the friends when you worked in many different companies and you're trying to take over someone's spot that's maybe young. So when you see everyone as competition, well, that's it lately from Mikey Rose. Let's hear it, folks. Alrighty.
Promotions are all in a day's work of a pro wrestler.
Okay, selecting promos gives you the chance to boost your motivation and recover a small amount of energy. Okay. Cool. Okay, but now we are actually going to... We're going to go to assigning. Lower Broadway, Nashville, Tennessee. And I'm with a man that betrayed me last time, took my gear. P-O-S he is. Okay, you can just feel the history and the passion for the music here. You're into country at all, Mikey. In Reno, just to watch him die from Johnny Cash, who is a resident in Nashville, still to the coldest lyric ever, am I right? Speaking of Cash, seems like you got your own ring of fire going on, huh? The inner circle. I mean, you could have just hashed that with me and we could have been the best team ever. Well, nothing official yet, but you know me. I mean, I gotta watch my back, but I need my watch back. I need my back watch as well, you know? So, I mean, I'm constantly in demand. Well, if you're interested, I could use a partner again on Dark. And if you want to come back and team with me to take on a couple of men in the block, but I mean, first, let's get a picture together. Let's show the world that we can change the world, and me and you do not have to fight. Your dad keeps on saying that you're not the best Rose. I believe you are the best Rose, and we just need to prove it. Not on the Inner Circle side, but on Hangman Page side, because Hangman can hang, man, if you get what I mean, because I want to be on the same page while we hang, man. Alright, they're going to get a picture together, and they were, on the last episode, kind of enemies. And there you go, they got a picture together. Wow. Well, let's go to this other match. Let's actually team up with another than Hangman Adam Page, and let's see what's going to take
place. The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall.
Oh, we're facing Brody Lee. Oh no.
Making their way to the ring, number one, Rose. And his tag team partner, Hangman. Malachi!
Splat!
And his tag team partner, the Exalted One, Mr. Brody Lee.
Mr. Brody Lee. Tag team right there is the best road. That's why I should have never did this match with Hangman. He sucks. So no, it's not. But he was teaming up with someone that wasn't from the inner circle. That's why. He's teaming up with someone that betrayed him, and they're just not a good team together.
You might want to use an item before an important match.
It might be a good idea to take a peek at the shot before an important match. Okay, I have to do so. I could do so. Okay, let's see. Now let's actually give me...
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. Making their way to the ring, Number one, Brilliant. And his tag team partner, Warlord. And their opponents, Tris Verena. And his tag team partner, Matt Hardy.
Matt Hardy's in the ring. Oh, no, get me away from the corner. Come on. Got the headlock. Oh. Super kick. Oh. I got a win for that match. What does it mean? Indeed, what does it mean? Boom. Boom. Alright, flying over Mississippi. Betting MJF talk to you off of in the current. Yeah, he had a lot to say. Yeah, he did. I don't have to sum myself to you. You know who I am. I've got 30 years on top. I want to know about you. What makes you tick? My father claiming he's the best Rose. My brother thinking that he's better than me. Me being better than WCW. I mean, I know I'm not the best ever to do it in the ring. But I sure do love proving myself over and over and over. Whether it's to my father, my brother, the fans, anyone who gets in my way for me to be the best Rose here in AEW or anywhere I work. Well, the inner circle is about trust, and I know that you're not really a trustworthy person from the career that I remember going back and mistaken upon in the few times I did show up over in the WCW universe, and I choose every member, I averted them, you know? So, if I trust that you will go to war with me. If you do, do you understand? Makes sense, Jericho, makes sense, and I'll do what I gotta do to prove and have a team have my back, then I can have your back to know that I am the best Rose in the wrestling industry to this day. You and I will tag at Dynamite against a really good team, and that will show me a lot about you, Mikey. So, I'll find out now, trustworthy you are, and you'll see my greatness up close and in action. Mm-hmm. Alrighty. Alrighty. And welcome to New Orleans. Alrighty, so that's where we're going to end it here on this episode. We still got, I believe, one more Dynamite to go to, then it's the pay-per-view. And then, yeah, we'll see what goes on from there. But my son teamed up with at an RP from my other channel, Reading Reds Gaming. If you want to go see what I'm going to be doing over there, I do WCW RP content, and I do it on a different channel just in case if I get copyrights. So I don't got to worry about it on this channel, but over there on RP, I used to RP with 100 credit wrestlers, but with my son being gone, 99 plus 100 credit wrestlers, with 99 plus gimmicks for those wrestlers and whatnot, well, my son left. So out of RP, he's claiming he's the best Rose, but yeah, he came here, he hasn't been winning all of his matches, he's won some, but he's been losing the majority of them, and Hangman's been wanting to team with them, and Hangman played jokes on him, and Hangman wanted to team again, and Hangman lost again, and it wasn't my son getting pinned, it was Hangman getting pinned, but it was also my son not coming in or trying to do the best he could to try to prevent and stop the pin from happening. So, yeah, other than that, yeah, we'll see what happens between that, but he claims he's the best Rose, and I don't think he is the best Rose. I think I still am to this day. Or heck, even Maverick is better, but they both gonna beat me for my Honor Championship. I don't think no one's gonna defeat me for my Honor Championship. I may have to just retire that belt and give it to someone new and retire from the ring and stay at the commentary desk for WCW, stay an owner, and just do my thing outside of the ring, not in the ring, but we'll see what happens. That's on Region Reds Gaming, WCW 2K22 RPOR. We'll play with 99 created wrestlers, with 99 created gimmicks, and 100 plus non-copyright music, ladies and gentlemen. And I try to keep it as copyright as much as I can, but sometimes something does get copyrighted, and I gotta go change it and realize, well, it said it was non-copyrighted, and well, then I fix it. But did not deal with that on this channel, that's why it's another channel. But if you want to see more action here in this channel, stay tuned for GTA Roleplay to drop, stay tuned for more AEW Road to the Elite to drop. I'm going to be pretty soon here, eventually going to be doing some more series I want to do with my brother. I want to do ATS, Dickie, Icky Cheese, aka Goddamn It Danny. I want to do ATS with him. He's got ATS, we got a lot of mods that are and whatnot. And then, yeah. Until next time, don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.